Well, household consumption expenditure was 103,000 on average, while annual household income was 138,000, leaving a gap of about 35,000. Black-headed households accounted for over 52% of all households and spent on average 67,000. Western Cape and Gauteng combined accounted for the majority of the total household consumption expenditure of 57,000. And there are all the other provinces which account for 50% or 60% of the population only consumed 43%. Well, Western Cape is the richest, and Limpopo, or rather not the richest. Western Cape has the highest income, and Limpopo has the lowest income. And of course, it's a man's world. They earn twice of the amount that is earned by women, 126 compared to. So this is the information that we have.